The new Demon Slayer game has officially been out a week and some days now. I've been having a lot of fun with this game upon the release, going on to online ranked and playing with my friends online. There's been some things that's just been hindering my experience of Demon Slayer Hinokami Chronicles. Today's video is more of a awareness video and to also voice my opinions on what I think should be resolved in this game. For my people that play on PS4, the input delay is absolutely atrocious, man. I can't tell you how many games that I have lost because of input lag, or like when I try to react to something and the button just doesn't come out, or I get a missed input. The PS5 doesn't have as much input delay as PS4, but you guys correct me down below, because I actually don't have a PS5. I actually play on PS4. Whenever I'm fighting my homies in casual match, when I try to change my team, the game just crashes on me. There's also the character dash glitch. That's what I personally call it. It's when your character is continually dashing or running on their own and you're not doing those inputs. There's a lot of character imbalance in this game that I feel like should be catered to and resolved. For instance, I got some screenshots up on screen right now. Shout out to the boy DS Gaming and Princess Elsa for supplying us with these screenshots of the data input and damage. But moving on, I simply don't understand why the characters that hit the weakest, such as Makimo and Shinobu, that they take the most damage in the game. I feel like if they hit the weakest, that they need to take less damage than other characters. And the characters that hit the hardest, such as Tanjiro, does a lot of damage output, but they don't take as much damage as someone like Shinobu or Zenitsu. He just take regular damage. So like, not only that the characters that hit the hardest hit hard, but they take less damage. Like, that's insane. Like, oh my god. The CPU glitch. I fought my opponent, but come to find out, I did not actually fight my opponent. I was actually fighting their CPU because the game somehow glitched to where I'm not fighting them, and like whoever wins against the CPU first, like all of a sudden I will disconnect from the game. I know this game just came out, but I just want to see the longevity of this game so we can all further enjoy the experience of Demon Slayer. So with that being said, I would like to see some more game modes added to the game when this update, such as endless battle with spectator mode. I feel like that would make the game funner for everyone and also bring more content to the content creators within the community and just overall play against your friends. Now, I really doubt that they will add tournament mode within the game, but that's something I would like to see as well. But if they don't, it's cool. We just gonna thug it out and make our own tournaments. This game is great. This game is very fun. I feel like it's something fresh that we all been waiting for. I really love enjoying playing this game and I will continue to play this game. But I just feel like as time goes on, the connection on this game, like as far as the input delay and the bugs, it just seems to keep getting worse and worse. Now, the update will come soon with Akaza and Rui, so hopefully we can get some of these things resolved. But until then, hashtag fix Demon Slayer down below in the comments. Yeah.
Harley, white folks don't